GM from the brand new Base app. In this demo, I'm going to go over how you download the Base app. The Base app is your wallet. It's where you manage your crypto funds, but it's also a way to access social media, mini apps, and messaging. It's much more than just a wallet. They're calling it the Everything app. Let's download it together. First, I'll need to click on this link to download the Base app. This will open the Base app in the App Store, where I can select Download. Once I've downloaded the Base app, I'm going to click the Open button. Then I'll click the Try Beta button. Then I'll click the Create Account button. I'm going to use Face ID to secure my Base app, so I'm going to click Continue. If you don't want to use Face ID, click Other Options. Then I'm going to confirm I want to use Face ID by clicking Allow. Now my Base account is being created. Next, I'll connect my social account. If you don't have a social account, create one. I'm going to connect my Base app to Farcaster. I'm going to open Farcaster and click Hold to connect. Now, my Farcaster account will be the social account I post from in the Base app. I'll review my profile and I'll click Continue. Now, I'll select 5 interest categories I want to see on my social app feed. Then I'll click Continue. Now, my Base app is finally being set up. When it's all finished, I'm taken to my home screen. Be sure to follow us here at SheFi.org to learn all about the Base app. Next, we'll be going over what each tab in the Base app is and how to use it.